Police released a picture of the suspect in a murder in Dyker Heights. He's identified as 45-year-old Philip Myers of Brooklyn. They say Myers attacked a man outside a deli last month and then robbed him. The victim, 55-year-old John Sarquis, was hospitalized but eventually died of his injuries. Anyone who may have seen the suspect, Philip Myers, is asked to call the police.